Spy lash me boys, and I'm sure that's to hold your noise. Come and listen to poor Paddy's lamentation. For I was by hunger pressed and most bitterly oppressed, so I resolved to leave this Irish nation. So I sold me horse and plough, I sold me pigs and ducks and sows. My father's farm and I were soon parted. My sweetheart Biddy McGee, I fear I never more will see, for I left her back at home quite broken hearted. And it's here now, boys, do take my advice. To America y'all have is not becoming, for there's nothing here but war and the murdering cannons roll. And I wish I was back home in dear old Ireland. 'Twas me and 100 more to America sailed o'er, our fortunes to be making we were thinking. But when we landed in Yankee land, they put a rifle in my hand, saying, Paddy, you must go and fight for Lincoln. And it's here now, boys, do take my advice. To America y'all have is not becoming, for there's nothing here but war and the murdering cannons roar. And I wish I was back home in dear old Ireland. General Mardis, he said, if you get shot or lose your leg, every mother's son of you would get a pension. But in the war I lost me leg, and all I got was wooden peg. By my soul, it is a truth to you I'll mention. And it's here now, boys, do take my advice. To America y'all have is not becoming, for there's nothing here but war and the murdering cannons roar. And I wish I was back home in dear old Ireland. Well, I thought myself in luck to be fed on Indian buck in old Ireland, the land that I delight in. Well, to the devil then I say, God's curse on America, for I think I've had enough of your hard fighting. And it's here now, boys, do take my advice. To America y'all have is not becoming, for there's nothing here but war and the murdering cannons roar. And I wish I was back home in dear old Ireland. Yes, I wish I was back home.